Hi everybody, this is Shiva Kumar, UI trainer in NareshIT Technologies, and today we are going to discussing about field set and lesson tags. Field set, lesson, two tags. So these are the two tags, come two elements, field set and lesson. So what is the use of these two elements, or what is the use of these two tags? So if you want to design a common border for group of elements, so generally we'll prefer to use field set. So designing a common box for a group of elements, so we have to use the field set. Then what is the use of legend? Legend used for to set the title for field set. Legend tag or legend element we use it for to set the title as well as the heading for field set. So see here the look. Suppose I have different types of elements, headings, paragraphs, division tags, text boxes, buttons, radio buttons, images or something. So you can feel these are the different elements. One of the HTML element, another HTML element, and one more element, any of the element, H1 tag to up to anything, any of these men. So for these all elements, I want to place a common border, or these all elements I want to place inside one box, So that box is called as field set. Basically, field set is a paired tag and block level element. So after designing the box or common outline like this, then we want to set some heading here. For this box, we want to set some heading here. And the heading is called as legend. Something heading here. That heading is called as legend. So field set and legend both are paired tags. And here field set is the parent tag. Legend is the child tag. Field set is the parent tag and legend is the child tag. Parent child is nothing but a main tag and sub tag. Now see the small implementation here. So field set opens and field set close. If I run this empty field set tag, what happens? An empty border is created here. See the an empty border as well as an empty box is created here. But the box size is very small size, sir. When you are placing elements inside the box, it's automatically expanding that one. Whenever you place inside the box, and that based on your number of elements or based on your content, the box is adjusting the size automatically. Or we can go for some CSS to fix the size of the box. And within the field set, we can place any type of element, headings, paragraphs, whatever it may be. So suppose I'm going to writing some headings here. A couple of headings I'm going to placing here. So H1 apple, H2 mango, and H4 orange. Three headings. And now see, the three headings placed inside the common box. So it's a common border or it's a common line for the number of tags. Headings only possible, sir. Not only headings, even we can place paragraphs. Any type of HTML element we can place. So instead of HTML elements, I'm going to using some image tag. So this is one of the image tag. Image element. So create 3-4 images or prepare 4-5 images, whatever it may be. So we'll go for the live images. http://source.unsplash.com/ the size of the image 200 by 200. And the type of the image, car. So I'm going to using some live URLs. One of the way to display the images after downloading, we have to use the path. And the second way to display the images without downloading, we can copy the URLs and directly we can use in the program. So like that, 3-4 images I'm taking here. And changing the type of the image, some rose flower. Different types of images I'm taking here. So these are the total 4 images. For these 4 images, it is going to drawing a common box. 4 images, the common box. So car, flower, hills, and water. The common box is this one. And we want to set for a heading for this one. Title as well as this heading. So just use the less than tag. And what are the heading you require? Write that one. So suppose here my pics are my pictures. Then close the less than tag. Now see the look here. This is. So this is the less than heading. And the box is the field set. And inside that we have. So can you apply the colors or thickness of the lines or something? Yes, 100% possible, but all the things we have to perform with CSS. See, I'm going to showing that. I'm just following the inline CSS here. So the by default it drawing the border with black and gray combination here. And the color I want to change it. So take the border. Take the border and write the thickness of the border. Suppose 10 pixels. And solid and color was red. So the box appearance changing. Box appearance changing. So as per our CSS knowledge, we can write any type of CSS settings on that box. When you remove the CSS or when you are not applied any styles, the field set drawing with all default settings. All default settings. The width of the box depends upon the container. And height of the box depends upon the content. Width of the field set depends on the container width. And height of the field set, it decides based on the content. So when you are adding the contents, sir, automatically box size is going to increase. So can you apply the coloring or any styles for legend? Yes, we can apply the styles for the field set and we can apply the styles for legend. But any style if you want to apply, we should write a small CSS here. So legend also we are going to applying some style. Color I'm changing. And the font size also I'm increasing. Font size. So I'll take some 30 pixels here. The size of the text is 30 and the color of the text is blue. This is the thing. And width adjusting. Everything is possible. But we have to go for more CSS implementations. So this is the use of field set and legend. How many legends and how many field sets we can draw like this? So depends upon our requirement. Content we can place as a boxes wise. And you can take the same code, copy paste here and apply here. And you will get the content like this. Separate boxes comes for everything. So one field set inside, can you draw the one more, another field set, the nested field sets? Yes, sir, 100% possible. That's not a problem. So one field set inside, one more field set. Like as our HTML nesting tag concept, paragraph inside paragraph, division tag inside another division tag, table inside some T rows and columns, how we are going to prepare it. Similarly, the field set inside another field set also we can place. Thank you all.